Hello everyone, welcome to Learn and Clear Exams with me. Today in this video I am going to share few instructions as well as few tips and tricks before your entrance exams. So dear PGCET MCA aspirants, do watch the video till end.
Okay. Dear PGCET MCA aspirants, all the very best guys for your entrance exam. And please don't have any kind of fear for exam. So again, wish you a very very good luck to you all. And few instructions I have noted down, so I am going to read it for you all. So all ticket, I hope you all have downloaded the all ticket. At least minimum 2 copies of Xerox keep with you guys for safer side. And it may be a color copy or white and black, it's left to you. And carry the government ID card. Okay, only one ID card is sufficient. And also make sure you had read all the instructions over here, I mean in your all ticket. Okay, and you have understood each and every point written over here. It is about 18 points. Okay, do read it guys. And see, you can carry along with admission ticket. Admission ticket means all ticket. The candidate must carry any one valid identity card like driving license, passport or Aadhaar card, PAN card, voter ID or final year degree admission ticket compulsorily. Okay, either Aadhaar card, PAN card or anything you can carry guys. And then okay, carry the necessary stationery items like pen or pencil, it is more than sufficient. Okay, and then okay, read the instruction which is mentioned in the all ticket properly, I already said. And the center, when it comes to center, check your center properly guys, where it is, which location, which place, which area. Make sure you know this things and all, and know the time and note the timings of your exam and date of the examination and timings. You should know it guys. And then no calculator, I hope you all know that, no calculator at all. Okay, then I think you can see the screen or let me. Okay, fine. Then please serve for MCA aspirants like morning session, right? So have your breakfast and then leave your home guys. And transport mode, whichever you are going, through bus, BMTC bus, car, bike, auto, whatever. Okay, leave early. Okay, leave your home early and reach 1 hour before to the examination center. And if you are driving, if you are going alone in bikes and all, please be careful while driving. And see, and one more is like, decide the dress code, which one you are supposed to wear on Sunday. Okay, Friday itself you decide and keep it, iron it or whatever you want, do it. On Sunday morning, don't decide it guys. Then coming to OMR sheet, I hope you all know and aware about OMR sheet. Okay, it looks like this. One second, let me show you. It looks like this. It is 2008 OMR sheet of KAS1. Okay, almost it will be similar. Okay, the invigilator. Okay, this one. Please be careful while marking guys. Don't do any kind of mistakes. Suppose in case if you do any kind of mistake, immediately tell to the invigilator so that, you know, they may try to resolve the things. And see, as I mentioned, mark the fields whichever it is necessary. And one second. And please be calm while marking the things. Okay, question booklet number, version code, all these stuffs and all, the invigilator will guide you. Don't worry at present moment. And in the given space of the booklet, you can solve the problems. I will show you that also. See, This is your question paper. Okay, here in the given space you can solve the mathematical questions and all. Suppose in case if it is not sufficient even at the end, there is enormous space, you can solve it guys. Okay, and then yeah, in the given space of the booklet you can solve the problems. Coming to the syllabus copy, I hope you all know about the syllabus copy. Out of the syllabus, they have mentioned also questions may come. Okay, don't worry. And whichever part like maths, GK, computer awareness, general English, logical and reasoning, these are the most most repeated topics. Okay, whichever very accurately and you are sure of that answer, do solve it. Or else say like you are very much good in computer awareness. Try to solve first about the computer awareness, or few of you are very much good in English. Try to solve those questions first, and many of you are like very good in mathematics. Solve those questions and logical and reasoning. Okay, if your area is in logical and reasoning, you are very much good in that. You can solve logical and reasoning. For example, let me show you. See, these are some logical oriented questions. You can solve it. Okay, one more I kept for you all. One second, guys. See, in the question number 37 to 44, it is all theory based questions or general questions about computers, HTML, operating systems, and very easy questions, guys. You can solve it. This kind of question first. Whichever the area or whichever the field you are very much good, try to solve those questions first. And don't waste your time, guys. Whatever the maximum duration it is there, try to solve all the questions and whichever first, mark it that. And for MCA, I think you all know, even I told many times about the question paper pattern and the marks distribution, everything I've told. Part A and Part B. In Part B, again, I'm telling guys, one question carries 2 marks. So totally 2 into 20 question, 40 marks. And 60 plus 40 is 100 marks, Part B. For two marks oriented question, think twice and then mark it, guys. Okay. I think all this made your path quite clear. And then coming to this is really important, guys. Whatever you had prepared till today, revision is really necessary. Okay, revise the things. It may take today, tomorrow, or 3 days. Okay, revise the things, guys, because from last month you have started your preparation and things. See, basically we are human beings, we do forget the things, so revision is really necessary. Your strategy may be like 10 year plus old question paper you had prepared, or RS Agarwal or BCA BSE notes, or whatever you had may be prepared. Revision is really necessary. And then in the online website, I already said about this Vedantu, Brainy, Topper, Exam Veda, Grade Up, and so many other online website nowadays. They give lots of MCQ based questions. You can take up some kind of mock test. Say like you are good in computer awareness. Okay, you can take from any of the website the computer awareness. If you are good in general English, you can take up the mock test so that you'll get some kind of confidence. And do remember, guys, again I'm telling, Max first and second PUC textbook, try to solve some sums. I know in this moment it is going to be really hectic, and even the couple of days exams days is going to approach very soon. So at least the formulas, you try to learn those formulas by practicing formulas. Okay, you can solve the questions. And then coming to GK. GK plays a very important role Especially for MBA students, I think for GK around 20 to 25 marks it comes, whereas for MCA luckily around maximum 10 questions or minimum 5 questions it comes. So current affairs, at least from last 1 year, try to update guys. And the recent things like Olympics, we all know that, and where it is held, how many medals our India got, and so many things. And about ministers, you please be update Karnataka ministers, chief minister, and when it comes to central, prime minister, present prime minister, and then who is the railway minister in Karnataka, or they may ask who is the railway minister in our central, education minister, health minister, so many other things are there. At least try to update, you know, certain ministers' names. And about COVID, they may ask the full form of COVID, and so many other things. See, in our vaccination drive, there is enormous vaccination happened. So what is that number, they may ask. And CEOs of few IT companies, you must know, guys. Okay, then who invented Facebook, WhatsApp, etc. Update, at least try to update the stuffs, and mountains, river valleys, and about this and all, you should update. GK, we can't predict at all. GK, it is like history and mystery, I can tell. Okay. And then learn the computer oriented abbreviations, like what is the full form of HTML, WW, UTF, JSP, and computer itself has the abbreviation, guys. Okay, all this stuffs, try to cover it. And yeah, when you see the question paper, don't panic. Whichever you know, try to solve those questions first. It may be even 30 questions or 40 questions, whichever you know, try to solve those questions. See, about sports they asked last time, so many things they had asked. See, the coffee beans to Chikmagalooru. Okay, lodge. Then it will be really easy. Don't worry. Just do your best. Okay, that's the total objective of today's video. And also you can take the screenshot of this. Okay. You can read the instructions. Okay. Okay, guys. Bye all the very best.
Thank you for watching. Bye all.